Here's a Olympia SM9 typewriter. Some of the features that it has: the carriage release, line spacing, go 1, 1.5, and 2, or free, where the carriage just spins free. And have this lift up. And you have your ribbons. And I've cleaned all the keys in here. This is a charcoal gray keycaps. There's a tabulator. Here's the tab key. And this is the down here next to the space bar is to clear the tab and set the tab. So you can go this and then set. And then set. And then when you press on the tab, it goes there, goes there. And then you, to clear them, you set tab, clear, clear. There's a paper support that drops back down and locks into place. This is the paper release. You can square up the paper. There's one thing interesting, this typewriter is like 1970 model, and Olympia was looking at ways of cutting production cost. So instead of putting, they went back to the old school. Older typewriters never had a 1 on them. So they removed the 1 key, and what you use is lowercase L key for the number 1. This here is touch control, 1 being a heavy touch when you hit the keys, and light touch. This here is a carriage lock and keyboard lock. When it's engaged, then when you tip the keys, they won't strike the paper, and the carriage won't move. I've disengaged the locking device on the carriage on this machine. It types just fine. Has the classical 10 characters per inch. And that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching this video.